It happened in Jacksboro, boys, in the year of 73, when a man by the name of Grigo came stepping up to me. Says, how do you do, young fellow, and how would you like to go and spend one summer pleasantly on the range of the buffalo? It's me being out of employment, boys, this to Crego I did say. This going out on the buffalo range depends upon the pay. But if you will pay good wages, pay transportation too, I think, sir, I will go with you to the range of the buffalo. Yes, I will pay good wages, boys, this old Crego he did say. Provided you will go with me and stay the summer through. But if you should grow homesick, come back to Jacksboro. I will not pay your transportation from the range of the buffalo. It's now our outfit is complete, 7 able-bodied men. With Navy 6 and needle guns, our troubles did begin. Pease River is salty as hellfire, the water I could never go. And the engines watch to pick us off on the range of the buffalo. Our meat, it was buffalo hock and iron wedge bread. And all we had to sleep on was a buffalo robe for a bed. The fleas and graybacks work on us. Oh, boys, they are not slow. I'll say there's no worse hell on earth than the range of the buffalo. The season being ended, boys, this old Crego he did say that we had been extravagant, were in debt to him that day. We coaxed him and we begged him, but still it was no go. We left his damned old bones to bleach on the range of the buffalo. And now we've crossed Peace River, boys, and homeward we will are bound. No more in that hell-fired country will ever we be found. Go back to our wives and sweethearts, tell us not to go. For God's forsaken that buffalo range and the damned old buffalo.